Breaking news. Amuse Street was attacked by Miramon. Is Gyrate no longer safe? Rock concert canceled. Dreams broken. Hey, aren't they talking about your band?
Could be, I guess. I don't care anymore. Let's focus on our investigation.
I agree, Miss Brynn. Where should we start?
A friend of mine runs a clinic down the street. We should pay her a visit. The criminals in the area always go to her for treatment. She might have some leads for us.
You mean that clinic over there?
Brynn?
Benny?
Yanya, Brynn, it is you. I heard you came to Gyrate for a concert. That's incredible. It's a shame that I didn't make it to your last show, but I swear I'll be at the next one.
Whoa, Brynn! Is this one of your fans? Your name wasn't even in the article. Didn't know your band had a following yet.
Yeah, I'm her biggest fan. Because of Brynn and her music, I was able to get my act together, Nya. I was finally able to open this clinic.
Thanks, Benny. It's been a while. Actually, something happened during the concert, and now Sieg and I, well, we got separated.
What do you mean, separated? I guess a lot of things have happened since the last time we saw each other.
So?
Are these your friends? They seem different. They're espers, right?
This is Drew and this is Q. They're my teammates. We actually came here to ask you about something.
Sure, let's talk in my clinic.
Talk about it, boy. They said you gotta be a so I be trying to face the world head on. Front seat riding, cruising down the meadows. Pedal to the meadow, cool breeze.
Hey, look! Someone's breaking into that shop over there.
Yeah, that's my clinic.
For the night, what's the word now? What's the link? Send me up, we could go now. I got hella pieces.
Do they often bother you?
It's hard to avoid people like that on Amuse Street. But thanks for helping me, Nya.
Miss Benny, I was wondering why you haven't asked the Union for assistance.
The Esper Union? Everyone says that the Esper Union will keep all of us safe. But would you look at this place, Nya? Crime is happening everywhere, and there are so many homeless people here. No one would believe that Amuse Street is in the same city as Union Headquarters. It's happening under their very noses, Nya. I don't even want to mention what's happening outside the city. Around here, the Union can't save everyone.
Don't be like that, Benny. Remember when we first met?
Of course I remember, Nya. I was a mess, and I lost faith in everything. But then, I heard you sing. Then things got better.
Yeah, Sieg and I also had our ups and downs. But our music always gave us the strength to keep going. Things will always get better. We just gotta keep moving.
Nya, you're right. I know everything's gonna be okay.
By the way, Benny, we're here to investigate the chaos that happened during the concert. We suspect it might be the work of a secret organization called Moon Eye or something. Have you heard of them?
The Moon Eye? I don't, Nya. But I know a vendor up the road who deals in that sort of thing. She might know something. Her name's Celine. I'll let her know you're coming, Nya.
Thanks, Benny.
Tell me what.
Damn shame! Look how bad this neighborhood has gotten. Benny was right. The Union needs to strengthen its presence in this area.
Most of them are refugees who fled from Hazlitt.
Hazlet? The big city that got destroyed 2 years ago?
Yeah, I'm from there. If it weren't for the Union expanding Gyrate and hiring workers from Hazlet, I might have ended up homeless too.
Mr. Q, I'm so sorry to hear that.
All right. Don't sweat it, old man. Anyways, we've arrived.
The girls had a rough night. They're all sleeping it off. Why don't you all come back another time?
You must be Miss Celine. We're friends with Benny.
Ah, so you're the one she mentioned. She didn't mention that one of you was tall, dark, and handsome, though.
Pardon me for being forward, but you look like the perfect snack. You see, I have this very popular vlog, and you... what I meant to say was that we need your help.
I like customers who cut to the chase. Tell me, what would you like to know?
We'd like information on the Moon Eye Group.
Interesting. So the Esper Union is officially looking into them.
You are a skillful dealer of information indeed, Miss Celine. I see our affiliations have not escaped your notice.
Oh, darling, flattery will get you everywhere. But know that a dealer like me won't just give out information for free.
How much will this information cost? The Union will reimburse us, right?
Mr. Q, I must remind you that the Union won't reimburse us for these sorts of transactions.
You have no money and you want to do business. My dear, please do not waste my time. My men will show you out.
The lady has made herself clear. Please, leave our premises.
We're not leaving without the information we want.
I see even Union operatives are not above using violent methods to get what they want.
This has nothing to do with the Union. This is all me. Now, what information do you have on the Moon Eye Group?
As you wish. The group is very active around Cattail Street. Most of them are refugees from Hazlet. They also have some Esper members, but they're not that powerful by your standards.
This doesn't add up. How could these Sims cause so much trouble?
Might I suggest you not underestimate your opponents? They are planning something rather big at the Amuse train station.
The train station?
They could be planning an operation of some sort. Many thanks for the information, Miss Celine.
Cattail Street. This is the place that Celine mentioned.
It seems deserted, though.
We might be too late. Maybe they've started whatever it is they're trying to do.
Isn't there a thug I can grab and squeeze for information?
Who are you?
Hey! Where did this guy come from?
Who the hell are you, huh? You got beef or something? Are you here to save this guy?
I believe there is a misunderstanding, sir. We just want to ask him a few questions. No offense intended.
I was here first. This is my target, eh? You can't have him! Damn it, my luck sucks! You better watch out next time, eh?
that was weird.
Tell me what it...
He was likely a bounty hunter, one of those hired guns that work for the highest bidder. A lot of Espers would rather go it alone than join the Union. They're known as Wanderers. A number of them find employment as bounty hunters.
To be honest, that sounds like a chill life. After I find Sieg and we make a few albums, who knows? Maybe. But for now... On an interstate in traffic, but I swerve. I was supposed to move. Are you a member of the Moon Eye? Do you know where a man named Sieg is? Now I got hella pieces.
She got hella feet. Ugh, Sieg? I don't know any Sieg. Why are you after Moon Eye? I don't know
a thing. Sir, I'm not sure you understand the gravity of the situation. We saved your life, and you, sir, owe us the truth.
Are you guys responsible for the chaos in Amuse Street last night? Did you guys take Sieg?
I've got no idea who this Sieg is. I swear. We only smashed some stuff up and caused a little ruckus, but that's all. I swear.
Ruckus? What the hell are you talking about? Do I look stupid to you? Tell me your plan for the train station. What's going down? Hijacking a shipment? Planting a bomb?
The train station? I swear, I haven't heard anything about that. All I know is we were told to stay away from the train station and leave Gyrate ASAP. That's everything I know, believe me.
Leave the city?
News of our arrival may have preceded us.
We have a mole? Do you think it's Disc Boom?
Perhaps answers can be found at the station.
You came sooner than I expected, ya. Hello, Bryn.
Benny, what are you doing here?
I knew you'd join the Union the moment I saw you. It's a shame we were destined to be enemies, Nya.
What? I don't understand.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. I am Berenice, the leader of the Moon Eye. I suppose you just saw me as a desperate fan. Just some girl who got back on her feet thanks to your music, Nya.
Don't be like that, Benny. We're friends. We go way back. Why are you doing this?
Because I have to, Nya. The Moon Eye is just a small organization, Nya. Most of our members are refugees from Hazlitt. I was able to help them and gain their trust. I must live up to their trust, Nya. I must stand up and protect them. When the Shadow Decree asks you to do something, you do it.
The Shadow Decree? You're under their command?
This is disturbing news indeed. This rabbit hole must go deeper than just Amuse Street.
Shadow Decree?
A powerful and evil organization that's totally against the Esper Union.
That means Sieg must be...
The moment the Union sets its sights on the Moon Eye, our fate was sealed. We can't fight the Union, Nya. And we certainly can't fight the Shadow Decree.
So you asked all your members to leave while you stayed behind to stop us?
You guessed it. I'm afraid I can't let you leave until I know they're safely out of the city. So, come on, Bryn. Show me your new powers. Show me what you can do with your new powers.
No, you're still my friend. All I want to know is where Sieg was taken to.
We were just contractors. They just told us to cause a bit of chaos and draw the Union's attention. of their plans, you think they'd tell us, Nya? But since we do go way back, I'll share something with you. That werewolf guy mentioned a place called the Observatory.
Observatory?
Observatory? Could it be Observatory 13? The Union lost contact with them a few days ago.
I have a bad feeling about this. This may imply...
Stop right there! Let her go!
What are you doing here, Nya? I told you guys to leave the gyrate, Nya. What are you...
We ain't got nowhere else to go. We already lost Hazlitt. We can't lose this place, too. Hey, Union thugs! It's the Shadow Decree you're after, not us. Give us our boss.
Sirs, as stipulated within Union guidelines, any Esper involved in criminal activity must be investigated and judged impartially. Please, have faith that the Union will make a fair and impartial decision.
Damn you! We're not handing over our boss!
Enough. It was all me. I'm responsible. Take me to the Union.
Benny, why didn't you ask for help? We could have figured something out.
You couldn't have helped me. I had to protect them myself. It was something only I could do.
The Union...
The Union can't save everyone. For the Hazlitt refugees, they couldn't depend on anyone else but the Moon Anya. How can members of the High and Mighty Union understand something like that? I had to.
Who says we don't understand? Trying our best with the tiniest bit of hope. We do that at the Union, too.
Truly, the Union only exists to reflect mankind's shared hope for a better future.
They've treated me well so far. They'll be fair with you, Benny. Come on, let's go.